history.
Next up is Joe Jonas with In Love with Justin Bieber.
Oh, I can relate to that. I got a little Justin love myself. Right, Biebs?
I mean, Justin love.
Oh, that's less exciting for me. All right, so it starts off really dramatic. And in Paris, in the 60s.
Your kids are wondering, what's the difference between people from Quebec and people from Paris? People from Paris are like, je m'appelle Mélanie, comment ça va? People from Quebec, hey, tabarnak, je m'appelle Mélanie, comment ça va?
Nah, je t'adore. I love you. I don't know.
And that's just the women.
What's Joe thinking when he passes that babe? Ooh la la, je m'appelle vagina.
He's like, hey. No, I'm super famous in America. Do you know? Jonas Brothers. Jonas Brothers, SOS. It's burning up now.
I'm a millionaire. Zip, undressed, let's do this. Fire it in the back, buddy.
Looks like he traded in his purity ring for a ring. Girl, I'm
just okay, bubble bath with the Jonas Brother, that is number 9 on my bucket list. Right after sex in the shower with the Jonas Brother. Actually, I think a lot of the stuff on my list has to do with the Jonas Brother.
Nothing says love like bringing a gun into the bathtub. This is a stick up. Give me all your facial scrub.
Vacation romance, but on my last day off, I got Swiss Chalet delivery, so that was something.
I had an amazing vacation romance one time. The Ukraine, Svetlana. We would go back to her place and eat pierogies, or go out to the shop to buy more pierogies, go to the movie theater and see a movie about a pierogi, and the sex, oh, she hardly charged me anything.
Your eyebrows are so thick, much like the hair in my armpit. Do you want to or what?
Do you think he waxes or plucks his unibrow? I know, he's so mysterious.
Joe Jonas's eyebrows are so big, they look like two giant Sasquatch arms just attacking his face. I bet there's a lot of Bigfoot sightings wherever Joe Jonas has been. About this video, Joe Jonas. See, your female fans don't want to see you making out with a hot girl, and your gay fans don't want to see you making out with a hot girl. And apart from girls and gays, who else have you got? Nobody.
This is a tough video for Joe Jonas to act in, because he has to pretend to like women.
So at the end, he's left alone, which again proves the point, you know, it's just, there's no point falling in love, because you're only gonna get hurt, people.
The moral of the story, Joe Jonas videos are terrible.
I sentence Joe Jonas to dump his solo career via text message, just like he did with Taylor Swift.
All right, my verdict. I think everyone should fall in love in Paris at least once. Or have sex with a French Canadian. Whatever.
I sense Joe Jonas to stop hooking up with foreign chicks and hook up with a good old-fashioned, loud, overweight American girl.